genuinely hate. Guys, I'm expecting your comments, your likes, your message, your gifts in all my social network. Presently, even don't worry, if you want to know my phone, my contact, you can mail me. I will inbox you down. I'm expecting your gifts, guys. I'm planning my birthday plan. I'm having my birthday event. That will be the first plan. Secondly, guys, I'm gonna change my culture. Guys, in her homes, every year, by shifting to another year, they were like, oh, I want to change my wardrobe. What I wear last year, I don't like it again. Even my dress, I don't want it again. Even the purse I'm using, or my bags, or my shoes, I don't want it again. I want to change my wardrobe. January, this 2018. Told me, guys, I want to change my wardrobe. Even if I'm not just plan, guys, I'm gonna change my home. The way I am presently now, I don't really like the facilities of the place, so I wanna change my home. I wanna change my house. That is what I want to do this year. Fifth, guys, I want to change my son's bridge, because once I change my home, then we have to go too far, like maybe inconvenience. So I'll change his bridge. Guys, I want to upgrade my YouTube channel. I have my own camera, so it will empower me into it, you know, to make my video to be more than that upgrade. That's some of what I want to do this year. Seventh, guys, I want to be an entrepreneur. Don't mind me. Seventh, they will tell you your Facebook has already been expired, so you just want to try to upgrade. So I want to change my routine this year. And what I told you guys before, I do, please, please, try as much as possible. Plan yourself, make some plans, have something to do. Try to make use of this 2019, because 2019 is very big, and you know, like, but try to do some things, maybe a week or a month. Try to achieve something. Try to make one achieve. Guys, thanks for watching. I will be expecting your comments. I'll be expecting your mail. I'll be expecting your likes. Like, share.